Got a foreign object came crashing through the roof of one home. It happened in the Mercer County town of Hopewell. A 4-by-6-inch metallic object slamming through the roof and right into the hardware floor. Look at that. Well, it's not yet definite what it is. It's believed it could be a meteorite from a recent meteor shower. Residents were home at the time, but fortunately, no one got hurt.